up, everybody? This is Ryan Shields coming to you live from St. Louis for the National Youth Workers Convention with my friend Abby here. And we're about to rock this joint. We just met Flatfoot 56, me for the second time, her for the first. And now we're about to hear David Crowder do some amazing worship. It's going to be great. And we'll keep you updated as the weekend goes by. Folks, we're about to enter another session with Chris Hill and the great David Crowder. You psyched, Abby? You psyched? You psyched? Where you at?
I am so psyched.
You psyched. Are the people behind me psyched? Are they psyched? They look psyched. And he set me on fire. I am good and alive. Will this breath in my lungs? I am coming undone. Service featuring Flatfoot 56, which was amazing, and it also featured David Crowder, who we all know I love very much. So I'm just checking in. I wanted to show you a little bit of the exhibit hall where all the resources are as part of this little vlog. So come take a walk with me. Once again, your fearless leader is making his trek to the arch. The trek to the arch. Happy to be here. We are in our final full day, Sunday, so most of you are at church right now, realizing I'm gone. I'm sure crying, being very sad that your youth director is not there, but I am in St. Louis learning, and I'm about to go to a session, a seminar, rather, that I'm sure consistory would not approve of, but I feel is an important topic when dealing with teenagers. I'm going to a session called Porn Again Christians. Porn Again. There's a gentleman on a bicycle who I thought was going to steal my camera. But porn. Yes, we're going to talk about porn today. It's going to be fun. Abby has just informed me that she thinks she should be taping this so that I don't look all like an amateur. But I kind of like the little home movie amateur aspect. So you want to know something cool? I got to hang out with Doug Fields and he gave me a free book. He taught a class. It was called this, Small Groups from Start to Finish. And I won a book. Abby, she won nothing.
I won nothing.
But
except Ryan's company.
Except my company is worth millions. But I won a book.
Wait, what?
Nothing. What's up, everybody? We just finished our last seminar, so this might be the last time I talk to you. But the National Youth Convention is coming to a close. It's been great. I went to 5-6 different seminars, talking about parents, talking about pornography, talking about the one I was just in was mentoring, talking about ways to pray, different things like that. So there's been a lot of cool things. I also bought several seminars. This one's about, you know, Before the Hurt's Too Deep, how to minister to middle school kids. This is casting a vision for your youth ministry. What is the emerging church, which is one I'm sure I'll get a whole lot of. That's a session with Chris Hill, which is great. It's another general session. And then No More Sugar and Spice, Teenage Girl World. So it's been real good. This might be the last time I talk to you. So rock out. It's been incredible. I am yours. I'm finding everything I love for me. By giving